taking the first few documents accompanying this substance. Soldier, thinking he had found a new drug, smuggled his treasure out of Iraq. Upon his arrival back in the U.S., soldier contacted some old crime partners, and they proceeded to collect this new drug. Unknowingly, the trio inhaled this chemical in its gas form, resulting in long-lasting euphoria and intense physical strength, hallucination, and almost superhuman behavior. Within 48 hours, all three men had irreversible brain damage and were subsequently hospitalized in a mental institution. During their stay, one of them had secretly concocted a liquid antidote to reverse the effects on the human brain. But this antidote didn't help them. The damage had been done. The three men standing before you are the men from this story. Due to permanent brain damage and inherent evil behavior, you have been infected by this neurotoxic gas and yet another liquid experiment. There is only one way out. The antidote.